Here, this is the planet form, sorry, this is the block for main MCB. This indicates when the MCB is on. This is the output of energy meter and this is the input section of energy meter. This is the main supply. This is an inbuilt digital watt meter. This is a single phase MCB to show the short circuit fault connection. This is consumer unit. This is a two-way switch wiring section. This is load section. Here we can connect two different types of load. This section is for fan assembly, this one and this one, and this unit is fan assembly unit. This is the series parallel operation section to understand the voltage and current in series and parallel circuit. And this is the tube light wiring section. Here, these are the ground connection, these are the ground points. Manual and patch costs are included with this kit. Our first experiment is to study and verify the connection of energy meter, MCB and consumer unit. So the connection is given here in the user manual and we are going to build the connection exactly like this. So first, connect the L terminal of consumer unit with the output of the MCB section. And neutral terminal here. Now, we will connect the input of the MCB with the output of the energy meter. Connect black to black and red to red. Connect input of the energy meter with the main supply. Now this connection is common for all experiments. So before starting any experiment, first we need to build this connection here. So turn on the kit. So here we can see, in the energy meter we can see the power and this is the MCB. If we turn on the MCB, this lamp will glow indicating that the main power is turned on. Now, we will do next experiment of two-way switch wiring section. So, for this, first, connect the L terminal here. And the neutral. Here, neutral of the bulb. Now, connect this with this. And connect L2 with L2 of the second switch. Now, connect this to and we will connect L2 here. Now turn on the main AC, turn on the MCB. So we can see the bulb is on. So with the help of this switch, we can off this bulb and on this bulb. Also with the help of this switch, we can on and off this bulb. So this is a connection of two-way switch. In our next experiment, we will see the short circuit connection and how in faulty connection the MCB trip off. So first, For this, first connect this L terminal of consumer unit to the L terminal of this MCB, single phase MCB. And connect the neutral here. Now, switch off this MCB and connect this. Connect the main MCB. Now we are short circuiting this and we will see the result of short circuiting. We can see as we have short circuited this, it automatically switched off. Our next experiment is to study of switchboard wiring. So for this, we will connect any load here and we can see the effect. So first, I am giving connection, turning on the MCB. I am connecting this load here. This is the charger. Currently, as there is no connection for switchboard, so we can see that though we have connected the load, this is the charger, the mobile is not charging. Now, we will make the connection for switchboard wiring. So, for this, connect N terminal here. And L terminal here. Also from this connect L terminal here and L terminal here. Now connect these two terminals and connect these two terminals. Now we will connect this to ground here and we will connect this to ground points like this. Now plug the main NC switch and turn on the MCB. After that, again we will connect the load, that is the charger here. And we can see that the mobile has start charging. So we can use any two of these sockets to connect load. Our next experiment is to study the connection of fan with switch and regulator. So this is the fan section and this unit is for fan assembly. So we will use both this unit and we will see how fan connection is done. So first connect line here and we will connect neutral
part 2.
Now connect this to
and this here.
Now we will connect these two here. Connect these two here. Also, we will connect this two. Short these two terminal C1, C2. From R1, we will connect R1 of this unit, and from R2, we will connect R2 of this unit. Similarly, we will connect S1 with S1. And S2 with S2. Now we will connect the capacitor C1 with C1 here. And C2 is C2 here. Now turn on the main AC and turn on the main MCB. We can see the fan has started rotating. With the help of this regulator, we can vary its speed. This is off, like this. And this is the on-off switch. Our next experiment is to study and verify the behavior of current and voltage in parallel circuit. For this, we are going to use this section here. So first, connect in a consumer unit with L here and connect neutral of consumer unit with the neutral of this series parallel section. Now we will connect this light bulbs in parallel connection. Connect this B4 A2. Now connect B1 with B5 and B2 with B6. Again we will connect B5 with B7 and B6 with B8. Now we will connect B3 with B2. Connect these two terminal here, these two, like this. Also we will connect A1 and V1. And connect these two terminal. Now we will turn on the main AC supply. Switch on the MCB and we can see all four bulbs have been turned on. So take readings of current and voltage here. This is the voltage, this is the current, and this is the frequency of the AC current. So as these are connected in parallel, the voltage across each of the component is same, and the total current is the sum of the currents through each component.